In this video, we have given that 7 power x plus 7 power y is equal to 19,208 and x plus y is equal to 9. Then we have to find the values of x and y. So we have x plus y is equal to 9. That means y is equal to 9 minus x. And we have 7 power x plus 7 power y is equal to 19,208. And it is 7 power x plus 7 power and y is 9 minus x. It is equal to, and if we factor 19,208, then it is 2 times 9, 6, 0, 4. 2 times 4, 8, 0, 2. And 2 times 2, 4, 0, 1. And it is 7 times 3, 4, 3. And 7 times 4, 9. And 7 times 7. So 19,208, it is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 7 times 7 times 7 times 7, and 2 times 2 times 2 is 8 times, and 7 4 times will be 7 power 4. So it is 8 times 7 power 4, and it is 7 power x plus and 7 power 9 minus x. It will be 7 power 9 by 7 power x. That is equal to 8 times 7 power 4. And it is 7 power x times 7 power x plus 7 power 9 by 7 power x. It is equal to 8 times 7 power 4. And 7 power x times 7 power x, it will be 7 power 2x plus 7 power 9 by 7 power x. It is equal to 8 times 7 power 4. And 7 power 2x plus 7 power 9, it will be equal to 8 times 7 power 4 times 7 power x. And 7 power 2x minus 8 times 7 power 4 times 7 power x plus 7 power 9, it will be equal to 0. And 7 power 2x, it is 7 power x square minus 8 times 7 power 4 times 7 power x plus 7 power 9, it is equal to 0. And 4ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. X is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here x is equal to 7 power x and a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 8 times 7 power 4 and c is equal to 7 power 9. So 7 power x, it will be equal to minus of minus 8 times 7 power 4 plus minus a square root of minus 8 times 7 power 4 a square minus 4 times 1 times 7 power 9 by 2 times 1. And 7 power x, it is equal to 8 times 7 power 4 plus minus a square root, and minus 8 a square will be 64 times 7 power 4 a square will be 7 power 8 minus, and 4 times 7 power 9, 4 times 7 power 9, it is equal to 4 times 7 times 7 power 8. That will be 28 times 7 power 8. So, it is 28 times 7 power 8 by 2. So, 7 power x, it is equal to 8 times 7 power 4 plus minus a square root and 64 minus 28 will be 36 times 7 power 8 by 2, and 7 power x, it is equal to 8 times 7 power 4 plus minus, and a square root of 36 is 6 times a square root of 7 power 8, it will be 7 power 4 by 2, and if we divide by 2, then 7 power x, it will be equal to 4 times 7 power 4 plus minus 3 times 7 power 4. So 7 power x, it is equal to 4 times 7 power 4 plus 3 times 7 power 4, and 7 power x, it is equal to 4 times 7 power 4 minus 3 times 7 power 4, and here 7 power x, it is equal to 4 plus 3 is 7 times 7 power 4. So 7 power x, it is equal to 7 power 5, and if x power a is equal to x power b, then a is equal to b. If x not equal to minus 1, 0 and 1. So here x will be equal to 5. X will be equal to 5. And here 7 power x, it is equal to 4 minus 3 is 1 times 7 power 4. So 7 power x, it is equal to 7 power 4. That means x will be equal to 4. X will be equal to 4. And we have y is equal to 9 minus x. So y will be equal to 9 minus 5, that is 4. And here y is equal to 9 minus x, so y will be equal to 9 minus 4, that is 5. So xy, it is equal to x is 5, y is 4, and x is 4, y is 5.